3 months after a teen was shot and killed in Atlanta, police have now identified the suspect. Police say they are looking for 18-year-old Fernando Felton. He's accused of shooting and killing Jakari Dillard at the Anderson Park pool in July. Police say the teens were involved in a fight before that shooting. It led to the city shutting down all public pools for several days.